Choose a lipstick color which suits your whole makeup. Use it to fill the lips with color. Remember not to paint too much at once. First, spot the color on the lip, and then patiently dry the edges with cotton swabs to achieve a more natural effect. Once you get to meet her, she's a Mona Lisa. If you are doing makeup for a party, you can also apply some decorations on the face, such as sparkles around your eyes. Let me paint a picture. I see they don't know.